Rangers open up with Ryan Strom, centering Artemi Panarin on the left, Colin Blackwell on the right, Adam Fox and Ryan Lindgren on defense. And here we go. Off the glass, kept it by Strom for Blackwell. Off the bench, Panarin, down low, Strom, open man, Trouba, glove save, Tokarski. Oh, good puck movement and a good save by Dustin Tokarski.
Just can't get his stick on it, and then just after that, Trouba.
And turned the other way, brought across by Kreider. Vucevic to Zibanejad, save, Tokarski, rebound, deflected, didn't get through. It looked like it hit Bryson. Thinking about wanting a change and leaving Buffalo, he said, no, I want to turn things around here. Panarin, save, Tokarski. Rangers getting some chances here in the first period. They've had 9 shots. Tokarski, good save.
Well, he's probably looking at this as quite the opportunity.
It's knocked away by Bryson, who breaks down. Bryson to the net. And a save. And the rebound went wide. A penalty upcoming on the Rangers.
In the offensive zone, you got to get rid of it. And Bryson, the defenseman, is a real good offensive defenseman. And there's the play he made.
Long lead for Mittelstadt. He's got an open man, Skinner, and it hits the post.
Away. Here it is. Let's see what happens.
Oh, he got it.
He got it.
It hit the post and didn't go in. Here's Bryson, open man, Skinner. Oh, that's a save. What a save by Keith Kincaid to rob Jeff Skinner.
Kincaid. And this is the second great chance for Skinner. And Kincaid says, I'll take everything away down low. And then just in case you want to go high, I'm going to put my glove right up there. How about Kincaid? Steve Ballaquette and John were talking about him. You know, he didn't get a lot of work in that first period, but a couple of saves he had to make were...
Oh, that one hits the post.
That's Trouba with another chance.
Lead for Skinner. Tries again. Save. Rebound. Save. Kincaid. He got Eric Staal's rebound chance as well. Now Rasmus Dahlin with the outlet. Brought in by Olofsson. Blocked by Miller. Dahlin threw it into the crease and banked it in. And the Sabres take the lead. 3:52 into the second period. Buffalo rams the lead.
Watch his right skate. He knocks it down on an elevated puck. His right skate, there he is, 74. There it is, knocks it down out of midair, kicks it up to his stick, and then just puts it in. You can see Kincaid thinking the play was on the other side.
All the way across. Lafreniere, good pass to Fox. He's in, and a feed to Hedl, who shot it wide. Sharp angle, Hedl was in low at the goal line.
Wasn't quite sure, and it was just underneath the pads.
Strom with a 5-game point scoring streak going. Panarin around the net. Peter Kako, he scores! Kako Kako breaks a 19-game goal scoring drought with his third of the season. And the Rangers tie it 1-1.
At the bench talking to Strom and Panarin. And it was Strom that was explaining something to Kako, and the other two players were both agreeing with him. And so here's Kako, gets it, Panarin looks, what a pass. And then a good deep by Kako.
Cody Eakin and Mika Zibanejad for the faceoff. Faceoff wins Zibanejad. Fox moving with it. Panarin in front, score! It's a power play goal, and the Rangers lead 2-1.
You know what, they win the faceoff first, cleanly, and now they've got it, and they can set up, and this is quick. Beautiful pass from Panarin. There's Kreider, he's got the stick right on the ice, perfect target. And Panarin puts it right on the tape, and there's Kreider, that's right.
Trying to have a second half revival. Long shot, wrist to lining, blocked in front. And the Rangers come out with it. Fox, 3-on-2, Rangers. Kreider, Fox goes deep. Vucevic in the middle. Save, Tokarski, rebound, score! Adam Fox finds
for Buffalo all in the background. Fox leads the rush. Now it's a 4-on-3. That's a real good save. And then Fox does the right thing and just goes to the net. The shot. Fox is...
Rangers 11-2-2 this season when they take the lead in the third period. The Sabres 0-17-1 when trailing going into the third. Chance for Cousins, and he scores! Dylan Cousins, the rookie with the quick hands and a beautiful goal. And the Rangers' lead is cut to 3-2.
A bit bouncing around here. Sam Reinhart, 23, will make the play. Right there, he gets it, beats Cousins. And Cousins, we talked about his shot. He's just a rookie, but he's got a tremendous shot. There's Reinhart, 23. He ends up making the...
Tipped ahead in the Buffalo end. Montour turns it, got a breakaway chance. Skinner shoots. He scores! Jeff Skinner with a rising shot. And Buffalo, with two early goals here in the third period, has tied the game.
There's the turnover there. You see all that room? Rangers defense coming in late. And Skinner with a beautiful shot. Beautiful shot right over the blocker, just underneath the crossbar.
Strome to Fox, looking for an opening. Strome shoots, save to Karski, rebound, score!
That's why you have to take the shot every now and then with Kreider there. Right side of your screen is Strome. He just turns and says, I'm getting this thing to the net. So Karski made a save, didn't know where it was. There's Kreider all alone, and before the puck even hits the ice.
And the previous three all ended in 3-2 scores. Jeff Skinner, who has a goal here in the third period. He tied the game earlier. He shoots, save by Kincaid. Good chance for Skinner, and a big save by Kincaid.
Is about half of those have been difficult saves, and Skinner takes that shot. Good job by Kincaid.
Strome off the faceoff. Here's Kako shooting, save to Karski. He got the rebound from Panarin. Strome tried to put it in and was blocked. Oh, the Rangers, great chances. Strome shoots, save to Karski.
I didn't have a stacker.
In his first NHL game in 4 years, Strome got it to Panarin. Now Kako to the empty net. He scores! Kako Kako with a two-goal game.
With Panarin and Strome in certain situations. He's out there now. Strome makes a defensive play to Panarin, and then Panarin just spots Kako Kako, and he's got that wide open net. Good defensive play by Strome, and then the passing of...
The Rangers start a winning streak. This one is over. The Rangers win it 5-3.